mean, I spent the last 18 months really grappling with who I want to be.
Youngblood to people who don't understand it or don't feel it is a caricature. You don't go inside what it means.
Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain.
They don't understand that I'm a person.
I leave this whole thing is with me open,
and an iPhone
stays right here empty for
and it's everywhere.
She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones.
That it's real.
Seems
kind of Poland,
that
in France, in Mexico, where they don't even speak my language.
And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take her home. I dive all night. Stays right here in its cage.
It would be such a genius thing if this was manufactured.
I know that in the morning now, see us in the light upon the hill.
Tell me I'm not that clever.
Although
every single one of us wants to feel loved, and everyone's
standing still. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. Fire beneath my feet is burning bright.
We have to remain together, because if we don't remain together, we're fucked. We're utterly fucked.
The story of my life, I'll take her home. I've drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen.
Please look out for each other. Please look out for each other all the time. Don't drag me. Never drag people down, because then we become just like them. Drag people down, you become just fucking like them.
And I've been waiting for this time to come around. But baby, running after you is like chasing the clouds.
Mr. Fucking thank you to each and every one of you, because you saved my fucking life. And I don't know what I'd do without you.
Just want to let you know that I love you, and I am fighting for you, and I'll never go quiet again.
The story of my life, I give away. I spend her love until she's broken.
This one.